Welcome to the Corpus, and today we'll be taking a look at the India vs Oman cricket series, which is set to be held very soon. The Oman cricket team has got qualified for the upcoming T20 World Cup. Prior to that, the Oman Cricket Association wanted the team to be prepared well for the competition, and that is why they have requested the Mumbai Cricket Association to allow their domestic team to play with them before the arrival of IPL and the T20 World Cup. The team which is going to play against Oman is actually the state team which has played some great tournaments like Ranji Trophy, and even in the recent times their performance has been quite excellent. The Mumbai team would be leaving for Oman on the 19th August to play the three T20s on 22nd, 24th and 26th August respectively. The other three remaining ODIs would be played on 29th August, 31st August and 2nd September. Players like Ajinkya Rahane, Shreyas Iyer, some other big names also play for the domestic team. However, most of these names won't be seen in the Oman series as they will be busy with other series at hand. Mumbai Cricket Association is planning to appoint some new players in exchange of the ones not available. Maybe we can also get to see Sachin Tendulkar's son Arjun Tendulkar playing against Oman.